Sprout Finale, Mr. Lee Bruschetti, and the cast of Miss Day America 1992.
Tonight, as you have heard, we're celebrating our 20th-year anniversary. Since its inception in 1972, we've done our best to promote the art of female impersonation, with an emphasis on the ability of our female impersonators to contribute to our society. It is so important that we as gay people realize that many times the general community forgets the contributions that our art has provided for our own community. Whenever you mention benefit show, who's the first to come? Who now in person is? I think we also forget to remember that without the female impersonators, many of our AIDS projects would go unfunded, and we thank them so dearly for that. As far as we're concerned, many may look on us with scorn, and many may look on us and laugh, but I've never laughed. I've always looked, and I've been grateful that in this good community, there are good female impersonators such as these. Yes. Can I just get a family? Oh, I say thank you for 20 years. To all the rest of you, promoters, general staff, all those wonderful people that help me each year, I love you, and I appreciate you more than you'll ever know. Those special people are Mr. Gelman, Mr. Steve Miles, Mr. Corbin Green, Mr. Mark Boston, Mr. Reggie Moore, Mr. Bob Bell, and of course the staff and management of the Village Station that has helped us so much during the last several years. To all those people, I say thank you once again. Our backstage production people have been fabulous this year, and I say thank you to them for helping make this a memorable event for myself. Now we're going to have some awards. The Best Preliminary Award across the country for our 40 preliminaries. Each year, Miss Gay America gives us away to the Best Preliminary Award for the preliminary that has shown itself to be the best in structure and the best in presentation. And that award this year will go to the Missouri Alumni Committee of Miss Gay Missouri High. The first runner-up, Contestant number 10, Leslie Wade.
Good night. God bless.